Okay. So today we're playing the championship match with Atanka. I played some games yesterday, but I forgot to record because I'm retarded. But yeah, basically, there's a lot of small changes. For example, Moles are nerfed. Boar Bomb is nerfed. Snakes have a buff. I think that's pretty much it. No, Toads have a buff too. Barbed Wire has small HP buff too. And that's it. Okay, so what is our game plan? Badger push on two bases. Sounds good to me. Yeah, also the formation priority on the Badger has been fixed, so for those who were not aware, what that means is basically the way it used to work is that the Badger formation priority was the lowest amongst units, which means it's gonna basically the units with the higher formation priority stand in the middle of a formation. And the units that get the lower formation priority, you know, stand on the edges. And that basically meant that the Badger was super hard to micro properly when there was a lot of tier 1, for example. So that's fixed now. Scoop. You know, losing your Badger because it was stuck and unable to be microed is pretty painful. Oh, Badger. It's gonna be a Badger meter mashup.
Wow. Nie włeś do jojnie.
He's gonna have his battery before me, but I don't know if he can. I guess snakes are a bit big now, right? Basically, they have 1.5 DPS now, which is the middle ground between what they used to be. They used to be 2, and then they got nerfed to 1 HP, with 1 DPS, I mean. But 1 DPS is very low, so they were trying 1.5, which seems pretty good actually now. Exactly what we're gonna try. Yep. We're gonna do 8-4-3. He probably doesn't have moles, which is actually means that 8-4-3 is better. Oh yeah, it really takes 50 seconds to build now. I forgot to tell that. No, that means it's worse now, right? If it takes 50 seconds for me to do 5 farm tier 3, 8 farm tier 3, that means I'm missing the window, right? Oh my. I think I win here. Because it doesn't matter if I lose farms. We don't have the ability to. I think I should have. I don't know if I. Like, if he had tech into, you know, snakes. I don't know if I win this actually. Expansion, yes, okay. No man, not locked, thou force. That's unfortunate. Sneaky boy. Sneaky, sneaky. Let's try. One, two, wolf. Oh. That's gonna be a hard matchup. Yeah, my battery is faster, but I don't know how. I don't need to. The question is, do I stay defensive? Because I have a window to attack, but if I go too quickly, there are snakes. So that's something like that needs to be. That was close, but then I thought that my battery was dead, that's why I suicided it, but I didn't pay attention. Maybe I could have saved it actually if I played more carefully. There's a third mill there. Oh yeah, okay. But he didn't take it. Okay. That's good. He's probably, I don't know. Yeah, he's going in again. Holy shit, my... Oh no. That's a disaster. My battery is rally. That attack was not the right move, I think. Yeah. I had another bill? Maybe? Oh my. This map is... Well, actually, he doesn't have any natural expansion too, so... But he has a campfire, so... It's like... You know? Blaming map RNG is... It's kinda... opium, but is it really? With the good old 8-4-3. Actually, I'm probably gonna lose that though. The front 3 is like. He probably knows. Yeah, we're still fucked, guys. We're gonna try, but. Yeah, for the cool points, but we're fucked. Yeah, he's rallying his units. Oh, what? Now the thing is, before you let your badger build, you need to make sure you're not dead. You're not about to get attacked. And I think what we're gonna do is build. Yep, we're gonna solve this one though, so we have enough to. Okay. I don't know if that's gonna work though. Maybe. Yeah, he has snakes. You have the campfire. Oh, I just lost so much value by that. Damn, snakes are good. They're good now. Holy shit. Yeah, dude, he had like four snakes and he killed this much army, bro. Like, okay. Maybe I should have built pigeons last game. That would have helped, right? Yep. Can't say I'm surprised. Yeah, that tank guy likes snakes. It's fair. Snakes is a pretty cool unit. I don't know, I think he has probably I am thinking probably owls. But I'm not sure, maybe a fox. Owls, okay. Well, I win then. Just need to make sure he doesn't take this base. Here's what I'm gonna do. I wait for him to pour his next wave of mice, and then I go around for the. Painful, bro. What's up? This. This right here. Oh my God, no! Ah! Okay, that's a badger, but... Now he's starving. I just need to make sure I don't basically might try to I've extended with my badger.
Yes, yeah. On vous.
Vous voyez?
Aul ou kyonyevou ej go.
Holy shit, balloons are strong. Fuck me, bro. How is he not starving though? Like that's... that makes zero sense. Okay, he is actually. Yeah, GG. Fuck, I don't know if that's my bad positioning. Or just like the balloon kept killed my entire army, but I couldn't kill it. I couldn't dive on it though. That's weird. Usually he's the type to expand very quickly. But he hasn't expanded yet. Oh my god, I see, okay. Fuck. just dead now. Are better now. I think the plus one HP makes them incredibly better because most of the time in the last patch they barely don't connect. That's what they would usually happen. They would barely not connect. So having one extra HP means that you need one extra shot to kill them, and that makes a big difference in whether they connect or not. Pretty interesting. So I guess you have to tech before expanding on, because if toads bushes are scary, or maybe I need counter toads. Okay, that's cool. I really like these kinds of maps where it's flat terrain with a lot of expansion around all around the map. I think these are the most fun to me to play.
Yeah.
I lose this. I don't know. How does the interaction work when both players have nodes? I just survived. That's not gonna work. That's not gonna work for me. Alright, maybe I can, maybe I have a window now. We'll wait for the second Falcon and then we'll go in. Let's go. Sloppy by me. Maybe we can kill the
Yeah.
has a thirsty gun. Oh, the Boris is coming. Okay, I see. I think that's gonna be it for me today. The new patch, it's not a new patch technically, but the championship patch is good. It's pretty good. I really like it, honestly. The new toads are, you know what? They're good. Snakes are good. I mean, yeah, I'm excited to play the tournament.